We at Ersa have designed multiple soldering tip series for the most diverse soldering applications in daily business. For optimal soldering results, you require original Ersa soldering tips, like you will see in example the Ersa 102 series, the so-called i-tips. The soldering tips can be exchanged quickly and easily. The tip in use should not be too small nor too wide. It should fit exactly to the dimension of the solder joint. The so-called PD soldering tips are perfectly suited for very fine soldering tasks. For example, the PD tips are ideal to operate pin-by-pin soldering on fine pitch components. The most commonly used tip shape is the chisel-shaped soldering tip. They are well suited for a large variety of soldering tasks. When using the CD style tips, a proportionately fitting blade shape will help you achieve the best soldering results. Our Ersa angled face AD tips are commonly used for capturing residual solder from the assembly during touch-up. This tip shape is perfectly suited to work with desoldering Wick. The bent SD soldering tips allow ergonomically optimized soldering. Some swear that bent tip types are the ideal solution to reaching hard to access solder joints. Manual hand soldering on fine pitch components can best be executed with our PowerWell WD tips. The integrated concave fillet is best practice for this segment. BD soldering tips with its distinctive blade shape are used for soldering PLCC components or connectors. This tip shape is also used as a universal soldering tip. For large area residual solder removal, the so-called Wick tip has been designed. The ZD shape is also ideal in combination with the soldering Wick. Find this original Ersa soldering tip series and many more online at tips.ersa.com.